Well, I just came back from the psychiatrist's office. Yeah, that's right. You know why? Because a lot of you, not a lot, but a few of you, saw my videos, ventriloquism, tap dancing, whatever. And a couple of you said, hey, you're nuts. You might need to see a psychiatrist. So I thought, well, what if they're right? So I went. It was an hour. She was nice. I talked. She listened. And at the end of the hour, she said something, I don't know, interesting. She said, you've got a chip on your shoulder. What does that mean?